ask for. What does it mean for the South African youth involvement in politics? Is it something we still want to do? Is it something we should do? Is it something that we've much given up on?
Are we interested in politics? I guess some people are, but all these challenges and directions we've moved forward through, because there are so many different things that we have to pay attention to, kind of makes joining a particular political struggle, you can't choose which one you're focused to.
The fact still remains, the damage that apartheid caused is huge. It can be dealt with within 20 years. Apartheid took 400 years. We are only free, we are 20 years into democracy. We are still nursing, it's a young democracy itself. Now, young people are still enjoying the honeymoon because they were told that there is a democracy, now you are free. You were told that before you were not allowed to go to universities like Met University. Black people were not allowed to study mathematics and science. Now, to those who never experienced the oppression, the real oppression, the brutality, which is the those who are born in 19 moving upwards, they are enjoying a honeymoon. Now, but gradually, young people are waking up. We have seen young people, even revolutionary artists and rappers now, revolutionary artists, starting to speak real issues. The issues that are actually affecting us, to say that we are not yet free.